We should be up. Should. It is live. How do you go? How are you all tonight? Also, sound off you two.
Hi, I'm Boozy.
Hello again, it's Sean.
Hello, you can sign in with your forum chat thing with this.
I wonder how it finds out what it is. Is it just...
I think it locks your IP.
Ah.
And I am well enough. How are you two doing tonight?
I'm doing fine.
Surviving, I hope.
Yeah, we'll see.
And you?
Well enough. You were the smoke knight. What do you... I don't understand, Techno. I'm very confused. Are you also the smoke vengeance? Evening Quesadilla, and Alec, and Viper. Also, I missed this. I don't think it happened on stream. It happened 20 hours ago. Maybe it did happen on stream and I missed it. It's possible. But Zarniel donated $40. I don't know if you're here now, but thank you. The message reads, I just got an internship with Cartoon Network, which is very impressive, by the way. Well done. And I'd like to thank you for the great time so far. You've always been my favorite member of the... Oh, that's... You're far too kind. Which has really helped to keep me going. Please use this on something that makes you happy. I guess I'll buy another $40 worth of Capri Sun. I don't really have a choice.
Need more encouragement to buy Resun.
I mean, every little bit helps. How do you think?
Makes you happy, makes you happy.
Calzone, we were using the fan server. I forget the name of the guy who set it up, but someone or a group of someones reverse engineered the netcode and they threw up fan servers that can be accessed with either a Japanese PS2 and Japanese copy of the game or an emulator with the appropriate ROMs. Wishful thinking, Wes. Howdy, Mark Dean. And Yogg and Mandibear. I'm well enough. How are you? And Royal. The rest of you are just getting here. I'll stick with... Well, that's not how you spell that at all. God damn it.
We still going to be high quality nerds?
Yes. Let me see, what did I... I'm going to do the smart thing actually Amelia. Who's Amelia? That's a file 3 NPC. So is Laura, Ginger, Chuck, yeah, all. Where are you? I was about to question why there's an NPC called Bone, and it occurred to me that I never once questioned why there was an NPC called Hunk. Howdy, Otara.
Because Hunk's a classic.
He is that. And of course you're playing Bone, goddammit.
Good. Hopefully it's a funny bone.
Y'all look showing you're gonna start in danger.
Oh.
Even though friendly fire is off, you'd better pray you don't get caught on any ledges. And I have a first aid spray.
That's something that happens.
Double shifts. I am sorry, Ted.
Hey, is anybody there?
Len, you take downstairs.
What's that?
It's gonna blow!
Get out!
It took them that long to react.
I want to know why they're still doing firefighter work.
Yeah, I don't. Well, I believe at this point, it's very early in the outbreak.
I guess that's fair, but...
The time...
Couple dead people. Gonna stop them. Sorry, go ahead.
The timeline is just weird. Outbreak is clearly the first one, or the first scenario, but... I keep triggering that. I want it. Trigger it, and you two can see it. Damn it. But yeah, there's no real set order with the scenarios, with the exception of outbreak being the first and decisions being the last.
Right.
Okay. I was honestly hoping Bone would be a skeleton.
I think the colors are the only ones that are joke characters.
Oh, right, you're a plumber. That's right. Are you a David type? No, you're a...
Kevin type.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get the, thing. Get ready to beat some zombie ass.
Fair enough. Well enough, hero. How are you?
Excuse me. What? What's up? Jesus.
I don't understand, Techno. What do you mean? Alright, so, let's see if I can do this. Oh, okay, that works too. Why am I stopping him? He's just gone.
No, 45.
It typically only takes one pot shot to down them, if not outright kill them.
It's okay, I stomped him to death, it's all.
It might be a good idea to save those rounds, too.
Yeah, don't have too many.
You did not? Okay, you did. So, I'm gonna do a thing.
Have at it.
Rock his world. Yeah.
Nice.
He's not both of you. Happy. Just super tackle. He did.
Super tackle.
All right, so let me see if I can pull this off. Damn it. Worked out. Good.
Oh, I didn't charge all the way.
If you can get behind them and foot stomp them.
Oh my.
It's fine.
He's very much on fire now.
It's fine. If you can foot stomp them from behind and lock them, they won't be able to do anything.
Really?
Yeah. It's very difficult to pull off, though. You can also stun them with a knife that way, but you have to stagger the swings.
Oh, so you can, instead of the stomp, you knife them in the back of the knees and they don't do anything?
No, just in the back, a normal swing. And it should work. Oh dear. It's a good thing you were home then, Amanda. Well, indeed, Skydrum.
Oh, hi, friend.
Bye, friend.
Blade fell out of the handle. That's why you don't buy anything less than full tang.
I'd like to point out, Sean, that your health is almost never good.
Nope. I wonder why that is.
This is a PS2 game that we are currently playing on PC.
Ah, no. Brawler.
That's what I... Why? Oh, I know why. Exactly why. Because we got the,
why what?
Well, I just found something that wasn't here last time. That's because it's not quite ran. There are different item sets.
Yeah, I just found the shotgun past the fire room that leads to the stairs.
Go for it.
Before there was only a pipe there, huh?
Last time, yeah. This time it's a shotgun.
Different kind of pipe.
Ah, crawler. Ooh, okay. That's unfortunate.
What kind of emulator do I use? I use, was it PCS X2?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
I use version 1.0. I haven't been able to get this to work with anything higher.
I got the passcode.
What is it?
6354.
Okay. I'm currently third.
Why are you in here? Aww. Let's experiment.
Yeah, make him regret everything.
Hey, hate everything about this lady's shoes.
Feel free to vent about it.
Well, I just sent her to the Shadow Realm, so it's okay.
Oh my. Hey, Boosie, there's shotgun rounds over here.
What happened?
There's shotgun rounds over here.
Okay, you hit that wall.
What did this wall do to you, Boosie?
It's important that you never find out.
Oh, that sounds like a really bad time. Oh, why are you coming in here? Really bad time, Amanda Bear. All right, I can just go through in this.
Oh. I have a grenade launcher with acid rounds.
I have some spare acid for you. Do not use those rounds if you can avoid it. I have some 45s for you, by the way.
Oh, thank you.
Do we know what paintings need to be hit?
Not yet.
I'm checking it out now, then. Looks like...
Oh.
4 and 1. Same as before.
Oh, so there's 2 of them this time, actually. This time it was just 4.
Did you not hit the other one before?
Yeah, it was just 4.
We have a George type, right? Yeah, we do.
We do.
We have literal George. I have a shotgun.
I do have a shotgun.
Did I? No, I couldn't have put it on very hard before. Did I?
I don't know. All I know is I made fun of Sean, and now I got back. I'm in trouble.
Adlib, will you? We're playing multiplayer, yeah. They're just in a separate area. Is it easy to... Oh, what? Who the hell? God damn it. You just went through into 204, didn't you?
Yeah, I did.
And now I'm coming back in. Is it easy to emulate PS2? I would say it's okay. Fairly simple. Here you go.
Ah, thank you. I have a nice rock you can have if you want it.
Yeah, I'll take the rock. Trade me. Okay, that works.
Oh. Here. Or, yeah, here we go.
Here. I'm currently in a bad spot when it comes to 3-0 star.
I'll be right there. Hang on. No, don't take that. Take this. What?
Here.
Just here. God.
You take the thing.
I don't want to take the thing. Oh, did you?
Okay, I'll take the thing.
I wanted you to keep the shotgun. I just wanted to give you a healing item.
Oh. Cool. Thanks.
When you find me, I'm going to give you the... Because I already have a shotgun. We don't have power weapons.
I'm probably just going to leave it in the security office.
You'll be working too much trouble, Kabusi.
I mean, it's good that we have it, but... I'm definitely going to leave it in the security office. We... won't need to use it until the end.
We have to go.
You're still upstairs, right?
Yeah.
Hey, Licker. Don't you tongue me.
Hey there.
That's silver. Shit balls.
I'm further down.
You get out of there?
Oh, you're in danger. Are you?
I am. For some reason, I thought the silver room was on the other
side. Here.
I got back grab one.
Hang on. Take these.
Ow.
And this one. Yeah, that's not it. That's a rock. The red team is holding you captive. Eat them. Go ahead and stack these. Okay. Hang on to them.
All right. I am now feeling better.
All right. You said 6, 3, 4, 5, right?
This is it. Yeah.
Thanks. And I can load these now. So this grenade launcher, which is supposed to hold one, has 11 in it.
6, 3, 5, 4, actually.
6, 3, 5, 4. Okay.
Don't we need the key card though?
No, it's just a.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I remember there being some confusion about that.
I think that was the last map. Wasn't one.
No, there was a point in time, I think I got hit or something while I was entering the code. No, it was with the silver key. I got hit while using the key and I couldn't use it again because I'd already used it and the animation canceled. No whammy. There was a whammy. I got whammied.
Why did I hold myself against that door? George, what are you doing?
Well enough, left hand. How are you? Oh, right, the painting shit. So I'm gonna, can I
so we have to go down to the first.
I want to say number one is up here. There's a shotgun there. Yeah, I think I did put it on very hard. Because...
I found number four.
Did
sorry.
You? Gotcha. Was that on first floor or second?
Second.
All right, then I want to say number one is on the first floor.
I remember being on. So... Let's see if I can get it.
In that case, I'm gonna go for the silver key.
Dylan, why do you want to eat cat?
Yeah, no, I was totally on very hard because there was a backdraft that only happens on hard and very hard. I screwed us last time.
That's we did pretty good last time.
We did
almost.
I think Hellfire is probably the easiest one to complete on very hard. Like I've walk cleared it.
You know, I think we probably could have done it if we didn't have Lou and we didn't have me wasting a fade.
How did clockwork? And radical. You don't have a David, right? Yeah. Mind if I do?
I think it's 102.
You can take him with you, Techno.
I hit the Finland switch. This is number one, so we should have all the pictures selected.
I found some antivirus, just so as you know.
No reason not to pop that immediately.
Oh yeah?
Unless you expect to go down.
Unless you
well,
just...
I am me.
Well, it's also, if you just healed, you might want to wait.
Not.
Yeah, they don't stack, so it is good to wait if you haven't used it. Breath. If you use something else. That explains why the doors took so long, too, because they have more health.
Yeah, I just took out one of those flimsy doors by myself in like 20 seconds.
Now I kind of feel bad because I picked Dorothy, who has, if not on par with the highest health in the game, she's second best, and she's also the fastest character, or one of them. She might be second in speed, too. No, I think she's on par. And she's a Cindy type, so she has a lot of healing items.
I personally think Cindy's the best, even though I don't really her much.
Say again.
I think Cindy might be the best type. Don't use her.
Whenever I try to, go ahead.
Am I cutting out or something?
No, just ramming a door.
You've been in the, what was it, the guard station, right?
Yes, I'm on the other side of it.
There was a bunch of weapons here.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.